Hey guys, what's up? So today I want to play Lucian bot lane as the marksman. Now, I've only played Lucian a couple of times. You know what I'm going to do to get better? I'm going to go like this. I'm going to open up the internet. Go to Mobafire.com. Boom. Well, this website is basically for build guides. It really comes in handy when you don't understand a champion. Let's just find Lucian here. Any elo. You can even pick what season you want. Lane, we're going to go bottom. Roll. It's an AD carry. All types of guides. Full guides. Apply. Bring me my Lucian guides. Ooh. So we got a diamond guide, a gold guide, Cloud 9. That sounds fancy. From Cloud 9. Pew pew bang bang from Cloud 9 Sneaky. I might have to look at that. Some more of them. Let's go with this one. Oh. Hello. This is a Cloud 9 official guide, guys. So we got attack speed, magic resist, armor, and attack damage. Huh. Never seen that before. And it gives you your starting items, early game. We got the Rune King. BT, sixth item, and it gives you your what level skills you get. So level 1 you start with your Q, then your E, then your 1, then 4, then blah blah blah, continuous. And then it gives you your masteries, which seems pretty straightforward. And then it gives you your strong against, weak against, and it gives you your table of contents, continuous. Blah, 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 runes, masteries, skill sequences. Just like some explanations for why he does what he does. I'm not going to take the time to read it. If you guys want to, just go to Mobafire and look at the build. I would like to just trust a Cloud 9 player myself. I'm not anywhere close to being his elo, so there we go. And the next clip I'm going to show you is in...
Oh, Now look!